गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू नो द सेकेंड टाइप ऑफ परमानेंट टिश्यू एंड दैट इज प्रोटेक्टिव टिश्यू। एज द नेम इंडिकेट्स, दे सर्व्स एज द पर्पज ऑफ प्रोटेक्शन। Here we have to study mainly two types of tissue in very short. First is epidermis and second is stomata. So first epidermis. Here epi means outer and dermis is skin, outer skin of plants are known as epidermis. In stem they are present flat and compactly arranged cells without intercellular spaces. Compactly arranged cells without intercellular spaces are called epidermis. In case of normal plant, normally they have an extra layer above it which is made up of cutin and known as cuticle. This is cuticle made up of cutin. As you have studied pectin, lignin, so it is third type, cutin. This is epidermis. Epidermis is the outermost covering. Of plant tissue. Second, cells are flat and compactly arranged. Without intercellular spaces. Above epidermis on stem there is present one more layer which is known as cuticle. Cuticle prevents the loss of water during day time. The thickness of cuticle is more in plants grown in desert plants mein the thickness of cuticle is more because they have to prevent extra loss of water because in deserts there is scarcity of water, so they have to protect they have to do extra protection to prevent the loss of water. Now in roots also the cells of epidermis are compactly arranged, but there is root hair is present in between these epidermal cell. Here cuticle is absent. In roots, epidermal cell do not possess cuticle as they are underground होते हैं तो इनको loss of water ये होती है underground in between epidermal cell cells of root hairs also present. These root hairs serve the purpose of water and mineral absorption. Right? These are root hairs and these are epidermal cells. Now this is your epidermis. Now second is stomata. You might be heard this name of stomata as they work for the transpiration. Stomata means small opening. Now the question arises, when the cells of epidermis are compactly arranged, then how the exchange of gases take place? So there might be some opening for the purpose. So there are small openings stomata are the small openings present mainly on the leaves but they are also present at the green aerial parts of plants. Right?